Why was the best melee weapon in World War I a shovel? In short, because with the edge sharpened, it was pretty much an axe that you could cut and stab with. Better reach than a knife, more aerodynamic, so faster than a club, and cutting was generally more debilitating anywhere on the body than bonking was.